Merin of Clan Nel'Toth is a Golgari 4-drop commander which gives you experience counters. Because the player gets these counters and not Merin, they stay on you the whole game even if Merin dies. At the beginning of your end step, choose target creature in your graveyard. If that card's converted mana cost is less than or equal to the number of experience counters you have, return it to the battlefield. Otherwise, put it to your hand. You want to make sure you have the highest number of targets for your engine, rather than instants and sorceries for the most part. Spawnfrog and Steve are great pieces to get things happening early, with Plaguecrafter and Fleshbag from Marauder also letting you get those experience counters nice and early too. Skullclamp is great for additional value when you're sacrificing or chump blocking something, and pod effects like Fiend Artisan are additionally great when they're increasing your threats but pumping your counters too. Closing out the game with a Protean Hulk pile would certainly be easy to achieve in our colors, and Entomb plus Buried Alive can help us get the right pieces where they need to be. Zulaport Cutthroat and Blood Artist give us a bit of sustain, and Fauna Shaman and Survival of the Fittest let us choose the right pieces at the right time to put in the bin. Village Rites is a nice little piece, and Foundation Breaker and Shriekmaw are recurrable as well as self-sacrificing if you use their evoke. If you're considering building Merin, grab a screenshot now so you don't forget any of these cards.